This is a ball bearing, a small part that makes big machines run smoothly. It has two rings, an inner and outer race. Between them are precision steel balls held in place by a cage that keeps the balls evenly spaced. When the inner ring rotates, the balls roll between the grooves. Instead of sliding, they spin, reducing friction and allowing smooth motion. The cage moves gently with the balls, guiding them without slowing them down. In real ball bearings, a seal covers the balls to keep grease inside and dirt outside. This protects them against wear. From wheels to motors, ball bearings reduce friction everywhere. Small, simple, and essential.